What do you make of this occasion today?
Oh my God, it's more than I even imagined. I feel so proud of George, and I'm happy for the Liberian people. I'm happy that I can be a part of it. It's history. It's the first time I've ever experienced any inauguration, and I'm glad that I'm a part of it. So it's wonderful.
Well, from the look of activity today, you see how people are so enthusiastic about this occasion. I mean, what do you think the anticipation are? What do you...
No, George gives the people hope. And everyone, not only the people in the stadium today, the people on the street who are celebrating, because they know George has them at heart. And regardless of what people say, the negativity that people say, George is going to change Liberia, and I believe that. And I'm glad to be a part of it.
Thank you so much. How was the first lady?